green-skinned man was taking a walk. He had just passed a corner, right around a tree, when he noticed something sticking out of a hole. He looked in, then gasped. It was a skull. Why would a skull be sitting in a hole? He thought to himself, maybe it isn't an ordinary skull. He felt the shivers begin to run down his spine. Then he had a thought. What if I took it home with me? He stretched out his hand, then grasped it, put it in his pocket, then headed back off on his merry way. He reached his house that night, took his skull, and placed it on his shelf. Whoa! Boy, was he tired! He decided it would be good to go to bed. Rusty beating stick. He took it and went to his main door. He paused. He could hear something rumbling outside. He waited. He thought, now must be the time. Time to see what is outside the door. He took a deep breath, then flung the door open in fury. And what did he see? A dog. Came for a bone and took the skull instead. And that is a story of how the green-skinned man found his pet dog.